Ah, bravo, bravo, you're doing beautifully. Fun, fun, fun. Fun, fun, fun. Bellboy?
Yes, sir.
Rick, must I do everything myself?
Well, you're free for
Don't talk with your mouth full.
Well, I guess I'm not used to being a bellboy.
William, you will simply have to shape up. It is vital that we please our guests. Now take all of these things directly to suite D12.
D12?
D12, your sister Judy's room. William, can't you remember anything?
I'm sorry.
Now, careful with that luggage. We are not insured. Yes, of course, my dear. And doubly so now that you've allowed me the pleasure of stopping your shuttlecock for you.
I wish you hadn't stopped it so hard. It's all dented and everything.
Oh, I'm so sorry. How stupid of me to allow my head to dent your dainty little shuttlecock.
Oh, I guess it's all right. Just as long as you make sure you don't do it again.
Oh, I promise you, I shall see that it does not happen again. Fun, fun, fun. Saucy baggage. Ah, 1,900 receipts. And 2,000 cubits of deuteronium. I'm going to be rich, rich, rich.
Can I go to bed now?
Is all the sports equipment put away?
Yes.
And are the hotel grounds cleaned and sparkling, ready for the gay activities of tomorrow?
Yes.
And have all our guests retired to their luxurious suites?
Yes.
In that case, I suggest that you go right to bed. You have to be up bright and early in the morning, you know, to prepare breakfast for everyone. And remember, put plenty of water in the fruit juice and no seconds for anyone. A happy guest is a hungry guest.
A happy guest is a tired robot.
See you soon.
Ah, good evening, my dear. I would have thought you'd be fast asleep by now, all tired out from your gay round of activities here at Happy Acres.
I tried to sleep, but I couldn't.
Couldn't sleep?
No. I kept thinking about how sweet you were at the pool this afternoon. I hope I didn't hurt your pretty head when I hit it on the badminton court.
Oh, no, my dear. It was a pleasure and a joy to be hit in the head by your dainty little shuttlecock.
You're sweet.
Yes, I know.
And quite good looking.
Yes, I know. But not nearly as attractive as you, my dear. You know, it's not uncommon for romance to flourish in this vacation paradise.
Yes, I've heard about vacation romances, but I never dreamed it might happen to me.
Romance can come to all of us, my dear.
But you're so far above me.
Oh, no, my dear. It's you who are so far above me. I would like to be on your level.
Would you really like to be just like me?
Oh, yes, my dear. I would like to be just as rich. That is to say, I would like to be just like you.
I think that can be arranged.
If only it could be, then my fondest dream would come true.
I do want your dream to come true.
You do.
Until tomorrow?
Until tomorrow. Adieu. 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 Farewell. Good night.